It points downward instead of just straight up. Or straight, what do you call it? When I'm in the air. Come on, gotta go fast! You gotta go faster, 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 faster! I'm being with this Batman. I could be using a different character, but like, no. Speedrun. Wait, if they're all the same level, wait a second. I should try using Aquaman.
Aqua Daddy?
What could I do if I can't do the triangle triangle? And then like, the meter burn down back triangle.
I don't know.
What do you do?
For who, Batman?
An alternate combo. An alternate combo for Aquaman.
Well, with Aquaman, what I like to do is when they get close, it's square, square, triangle, and then I throw the trident.
That trident, I know. Sometimes I just, like, keep throwing it. Because, like, why not?
I can do this in 25 minutes. Where's Superman?
Yeah, it's Superman.
1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, there's 4 yeah, villains. Everyone's tryhard. Yeah. That means I could just like destroy them with a couple combos. Epic dark side here.
What's the difference with meeting with them, meeting up in the air with them after the wall bounce, which time goes square?
They just do it, some do more damage, but then they fall quicker.
So square is like the main one?
Yeah.
Sometimes I use triangle and it bugs it, or sometimes it works.
I swear, 100% extra damage is too much.
Should be 200.
Okay, then they wouldn't survive anyway.
At the level 40, I get to level 10. If there is no level.
You know, I'm thinking they're gonna put more levels in, because have you noticed whenever there's a tower, it says 20 plus. So I just assume.
How do wake up attacks work? Like, do I just do it?
So like, if you get knocked down, and like, when you're knocked down, you can come back up with a special like, really quickly.
Sometimes it doesn't work, it's just like a second correction button. I don't know. Rethink your strategy!
I wish you could choose a difficulty on this. Brainiac's not even fighting back.
I'm just trying to do this reason.
He didn't clash. Bye. Ooh, it's Scarecrow next. Another villain. Let's go.
What is that noise about that?
What does it sound like? I think it might be a... Hold up. Oh wait, it's just, I have my microphone volume all the way up.
Boy. Oh yeah. Ooh, you thought. He tried to attack on me, boy. He can dash back. Yeah.
Nothing more than anything.
He tried to attack him and was like, get over it. I was like, nope. When he doesn't yell into the mic, he's fine. When he yells into the mic, everyone's like, faster.
Tony's probably looking at these combos. He's like, what the?
Something you have?
I have Darkroom Tactical Utility Belt.
No, he has the... the chess player.
Almost with Aquaman.
Here's the Arkham Tactical Utility Belt. I mean, he's using a cool shader. The one I have. Wait, is that the one? Yeah, it's the one I have.
Aquaman can pop his water armor while frozen. OP.
What? Can?
Yeah.
Why does the AI Batman always meter run the battering?
I don't know. It's the first he's lost.
You look at it, autistic.
Strong, protect the strong. I missed.
Rethink your strategy.
I swear to God, if I get ulted, okay. You get it too late.
I don't know, sometimes the AI pull off the best combo ever and then end it off with their ult. I'm like, eh. Superman
wins. What I hate is when you're in the middle of an attack and then they like wake up with their ult. It's just so annoying.
I think I want to play Alchemite again.
If I play Arkhamite again, I think I just like just replay the story mode. And then like,
I have it ready. I could do it. I have it on Nightmare right now.
I would need to redo it on Easy again. I probably put it on Hard though.
I was supposed to do it when I got Arkham, what do you call it?
Superman wins. I just flawless Captain Cold. That was AIDS.
Is he a villain?
Yeah.
I gotta go fast, pedal fast. Oh, you're streaming, so that means Anthony, right?
He's probably looking at these combos. Begin. He's like, what the?
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
It would've gave me a notification. Oh, now it did. You should see me play. There'd be like no difference. I want to see what you do with Superman.
Why?
Yeah. Because like I actually need to, study it. I have to study what you do with the same situation.
He's just
I haven't pulled around. You're facing Dr. Fate. Wait, Dr. Fate is a what?
Faith will bring you to justice.
Really, but he's a villain in every way in the story.
How is he a villain?
Well, he feels like he's fighting against them. I think it's the gods that make...
See, you can combo that.
We clash.
He already clashed.
Like, I need to see what you do when they keep blocking. Like, I don't know what else to do. Everything I do involve they can just block it with a crouch. I'm like, why? That's why Batman's my tryhard character. I know how to use anything against him. I'm like, you wanna do that, boy?
Who's next? Ew. I can't stand the AI Firestorm.
I want the Mon-El art something alternate. It's like Godfall but different.
Blue Firestorm?
Not much scares me. I can do things you won't believe.
Is that so?
Begin.
I want to use red hood. Red hood, red hood.
Are you still in my base fight? Or who are you two now?
No. You're barely talking to each other. I mean, you're done talking to each other.
Oh, you're about to see one of the best combos in my corner.
Like, how do you keep them in the corner? I can never, like... I tried to, but it never works. Cause if I could do that in boss fights, like, the boss fights would never be hard again. Ever again. Ever. Like zero. Like, that'd be nonsense. I'd be like, you on crack? No! I should've stepped back. I need to learn blocking by pressing back. I kind of do with Superman. Like, when I grab them, I can just do back triangle. Why, how many people are watching me?
Two.
Yeah, I need to put on the ability. That I think it was it a platinum? Because that last platinum, the one when I was grinding for that one tower, that thing gave me 5 epics. And 2 of them were abilities.
Swamp thingy.
We barely just oh come on. Clashing is such a I don't make sense in multiplayer, this is just annoying.
This world needs me.
The Creed bows to no one.
Neither do I. Begin.
Is using the air scatter bombs like stun them enough so like they can't block after you do it?
You could meter burn it in combo. Like, I've seen people do it. I have to learn how to do it, but I've seen people do it. It's just awkward timing. Cause you know how he does the double jump when you meter burn it? He goes into that double jump pose. So instead of doing that elbow I always do, he does the kick to the face. You have to learn how to kind of shoot.
No more Mr. Boy Scout. I did, so I was doing Black and Gary's combo. It was weird because like, there's this one thing I meter burn and then it doesn't like, it doesn't count as a combo after I hit them, after I do it. I didn't know you can hit them in the air while doing it. I forgot
which rod. It's weird, because I've been hitting a lot of resets.
Any resets?
So, like, a reset in this game is, like, when you, like, do a full combo, and then, like, that combo ends, but you keep
Superman
doing it, and
win.
It just goes right back into another combo, and they don't have a chance to block it. So, it's like, you reset them. Scorpion had one in the first Injustice.
You already beat it?
Yeah, I have 13 minutes.
Is that the 8-man tower?
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the Batman.
I'm still on it.
Oh.
I think I'm still- Yeah, I'm still on it.
Yeah, I'm going to Batman.
You have Red Hood, it's not fair. And Darkseid.
Red Hood's almost- Yeah, Red Hood's 20. Yeah, I think.
Why?
What?
Robin's 20, I don't care. I got Robin 20. I played so much Robin yesterday. I was like, I gotta get off. I can't do this.
Oh wait, you can see the you can see how the cape carrier is now.
Oh yeah. If I catch it while I'm trying to fight Catwoman.
You know you can get that move, the head button, the two knees, off of back, square, square, X. Is that what?
No.
So I mean, instead of doing the full combo, you could just...
Chunked that one. Push yourself harder.
Push yourself harder.
Okay, this is what I use.
Mind if I take a selfie?
Oh, we'll get the way I end that fight. Right?
begin.
Smite going. What was that noise?
What are you doing, Carl?
Begin.
I'm playing Injustice.
I know, but what are you doing?
On hours, so I can get this epic dark red gear. Random epic.
Speed run.
I'll need to fight two more people in the 5-man tower.
I need to do the, what do you call it, down back triangle with Batman.
What you baby?
What,
no, like, I don't. It doesn't do as much damage.
Oh!
to respect his beating.
Batman wins.
Come on, the last fight. There's 7 minutes left to complete this title.
Oh, come on.
Begin.
Why did they do so much damage to me when I knocked him?
Maybe his defense isn't good. Do you have strong defense with him?
I don't know. Boy, this guy meter burned two of his arrows, and he didn't even shoot one of them.
Underestimated you.
How'd you think this would go?
He tried to shoot an arrow at me. I threw my trident. I got. What did I get? I think I got Gladius.
Pass it down, boy.
Fucking hold. Daniel, you gotta pull off a combo or something.
I got this.
On to the boss fight.
You don't even have to do the most complex things we do. You just have to do at least like combo attack and then ability. Boy, you really needed him now? You try to escape me?
Who do I use for boss Superman?
I'm gonna use Batman. I'm only gonna use Superman for the things with armor. Whatever. It's so awkward.
Flash? I don't wanna go to Flash. I'm gonna get bullied.
How much time is left?
We only have 5 minutes, or 4 minutes now.
Boy, if I don't beat this Aquaman.
I'll just go Superman on top of it. I won't be the problem with this.
Tell me something only I would know. Two words. Beef bourguignon. That's impossible. Begin.
Boy, is that how you can use your health? He flashed. He used no meter at all. Okay. Ooh, how can I go with him? You're using Superman against Superman? Ooh, he's wrecked. Oh, are you just gonna let- Ooh, he's blowing you away. Why did I get Gorilla Grind? It gives you dark side view? It doesn't give me anything.
Because you probably don't have the character, so it's just gonna give you.
Wait, who's this level?
You're right.
There's a 16 level tower, right?
My home, my rules. Not for
it
long.
Gives you random epic gear?
I don't know. Does it say?
Yes.
It should tell you.
Yes. It doesn't anyway. The boss isn't that hard, right? It's just Superman, so I'm not gonna do anything. Yeah. There's armor, I'm gonna hit.
There's no armor.
That told me that the Hunter's critical to me.
But you do have Dark Side health on you, probably. Not that bad.
That's only if you're not getting hit by it.
I did it. I'm the first health bar, too.
Superman wins.
We have how much time? 2 minutes. season helm won't even settle around. I already have a bird.
You try to do the flying punch on me, boy. I glided on top of you. Oh, he's clashing. I can't win this if not? Boy, let me show you some good old Batman. Win without dashing. I don't know about that. What are you dashing?
Justice only party. Ooh, I got a Dr. Fate shader. Pandora's Vision.
I have Dr. Chaos.
It's the red stuff one.
Yeah, the red one. I also got the black one, the black and gold one. Okay, that was a waste.
What should I work on now? I'm gonna see what those are. 18 seconds on the
floor. Wow, I didn't even lose like... I only lost like half my first health bar, that's about it. God.
There we go.
Ooh, what are these new towers?
Man, are you gonna try to do the boss fight?
Which one? Next?
Ooh, Epic Robin gear? What's what I'm expired. Doing? You get Epic Robin gear. It's for Epic Robin gear now.
Really?
Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it with the Flash though.
Oh, I need to do that. I need a arm spin.
The Flash.
Should I do it with Aquaman? Aquaman's level 10.
If you're trying to level up, I should probably do the 5-man tower with Grodd.
Yeah, you should. If it's any, you should. What am I looking for?
You know I can phase through solid matter.
No, I did not.
Only seemed fair to warn you. Begin.
Oh, Jeremy, wait, are you still watching the stream?
Yes.
You want to see what that air move looks like with the flash?
Yeah.
I just did it.
Okay, hold on.
You saw it's like a downward spiral in the air.
I didn't see it. Whoa! Why do you have a downward spiral? Wait, what?
Yeah, I know, that's like, it looks cool and all, but it's not that useful. I could use it, you know the combo I do with the trade? I could finish, instead of keep kicking him, I could finish it off.
Isn't the Fist of Fury cooler, though?
It is cool.
It's only like a split second and you just do it with nothing.
Okay.
I will master the Speed Force.
Better do it quick.
Do I have an ability thing? I can muter burn the Trident Toss. What did I do?
You get that level 10.
Now this is more damage. I guess I can use it. Yeah. This thing has better stats than its common. Not really even. A level 1 epic. Oh no, that's good. Or what? Well, I need the Robin thing. Why would they join the Dark Times? Like, what?
The Flash wins.
The Dark Times. It's...
Dark Times. It's so random. Wait, does this give a... No, it only gives a... I have 5 hours to do this. Let's do it.
Begin.
Starting age drop. I only have 29 points. Why does Blue Beetle smile so ugly? Oh yeah, I have to get Brainiac for all this kind of stuff. Let's use... Or should I go for Mary?
Next time, try stretching first.
I found this for a space randomly.
So long.
I have a epic gear for Wonder Woman that gives like extra time for the Hermes buff.
I have one that guaranteed to give me a Hail Artemis.
Really?
Yeah.
I want the one that gives the Hermes one. Like, dash away from it. Devita was smart then. You're dead. Thank you.
Who the fuck are you?
Why? Where? That's my one.
Watch my stream. I got flash combos going on.
The flash wins.
Good for you.
Wow, so hostile.
You could just start a shirt play, you know.
But not everyone could watch it.
Begin.
When even a level 5 Black Adam can do combos and I can't.
Their AI, what do you expect?
Next time try stretching first.
It depends on the difficulty of it. Sometimes I do combos, sometimes you do like up to.
I can see why Bruce likes
you playing
like that. Watch what? This.
I thought he's already level 10.
Yeah.
No, I don't know. Oh, that's pretty good. You said square, square, triangle with Aquaman or what?
Square, triangle, X, I believe.
You said square, square, triangle. I know you said square, square, triangle. I'll say video clip. It's been 30 minutes, right?
What? I'm broadcasting.
I have a headgear for Flash that has the, what do you call it?
Begin.
It's the one different from that match. It looks the same, but it has, like, high stickiness. Not, I don't know. Don't use that.
What is it?
Like
the
Elfhold
map?
Dang, I don't know. I remember. So once the character is level 10, he's always gonna get level 20 stuff.
Yeah.
What if he goes below? What if they did that?
Like regen it then.
I mean, you have it now. I mean, I do too, but like. I try to scream in my face.
Okay, not anymore.
I'll fix him right now, because I know a ton of people now.
I want to play Swamp Thing.
I know a combo thing. That's a combo thing. Yeah, I never seen you do a combo with him ever. Because you never use him. Wait, how do you meter burn the. I don't know.
Before he what the like when he throws it?
Oh, I saw. Sikkim has what is that? What is he summoning? Like lightning or what?
Yeah.
Wait, he has power of Kandak now?
Kandaki.
Yeah, Gorilla Grodd.
Grodd, you lost weight.
A gorilla's not for everyone.
Black?
No,
what?
Just your sense of humor. Begin.
There's only white ones if it's, what's it called,
Yeah, wall bound. I didn't even need to.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Okay. Boy, you wanna summon lightning? I can meter grim my Titan, so you ain't gonna like it. Hit by a rock. No, I didn't fall into it. There you go.
What?
You should try Aquaman.
Cool for you.
What? You should try Grodd then.
Grodd ain't bad.
He's like the worst character.
You're not really pretty toxic.
Who's like Sam? Who's the worst character?
Could actually be Swamp Thing, like not gonna lie.
He's
down there. He's definitely down there.
Who else is down there? The Joker.
Yeah, Joker's down there. Flash wins.
I only know like two combos with him. One actually, the one you showed me. How about Ivy? Is she down there?
I mean, if you can pull off her stuff, she's actually pretty good. But if you can't land it, then she's pretty garbage. You can block. Okay, that's eight. Well, you know how you flash out like the fish frenzy, just the flurry. Aquaman can water armor during that, so while you have your arms crossed, you can take it.
Oh, that's his water armor. I like it.
Oh my gosh, so much chip damage on this Flex Trident.
Aquaman wins. Ooh, I got arms for Black Canary! This should be like after you beat the tower, like it should show like the stuff you got in the game and like the matches.
You can't beat an Atlantean. Catch me if you can.
But sometimes it's, you know, epic, you know. And I forgot, didn't even notice. I forgot which tower it was. I guess this
is. It's this! It's summer!
That's so funny. What are you gonna do? Pounce at me. Pounce at me, you cheetah. Exactly. Boy, you thought.
The flash wins.
No balls. That's what I thought.
I have to fight Red Hood now?
I don't play Red Hood.
Red Hood.
That's like the only one I wanna do with aiming. I don't wanna do firestorms.
Red Hood gear ain't bad.
I'm the fastest man alive.
And I'm ooh, dead you need teeth to eat.
Doesn't matter if you can't hit me. Begin.
Take it. Take it. You're not gonna use meter for that? Take it. Also, take it. Cancer. Ooh, you missed the down back X. Is it only meter burn if you actually hit him? I don't know why, every time I do square or whatever, and then I try to do the down back X, sometimes it does the shimmy, and I'm like, what? And then I accidentally meter burn it, and it gets so buffered.
Oh god.
Who's the most annoying person on Justice?
has to be cheated.
Her buff is too good.
Not
if you land everything.
So much mixed up cheated. It's up high, then down low, then up high again.
Right? I'm like, what am I supposed to do? I have to do like back, down, back, down, back, until like I block everything. Boy, if you don't stop hitting me.
Robin keeps blocking and then hitting.
What is he supposed to do?
Just let me kill him.
They don't die.
Sub-Zero
wish.
Sub-Zero kills him.
Yeah.
He fucked that hit.
He's from Mortal Kombat. They're supposed to kill some people. He killed Batman, that thing. I don't know if I like that.
Yeah, it's level any. Where's a Grodd? What level do I have? I'm about to be level 8.
Gorilla Grodd.
My rage is unending. We were still on that tower? How many people is in that tower? 8? 5? I don't know. I don't remember.
I'm on to the 5 man.
Begin.
I'm on my last one for the 8. The last 8 is on. But no, oh, I haven't even looked at the comp. It's so weird. You have to punch yourself. What? Okay, sometimes it doesn't register that I press forward and then right. It's like this. You wanna shoot lasers at me? Shoot lasers at me again. Shoot it. Shoot lasers at me again. No balls. Pull me like that.
I am here to begin.
You're gonna keep me in this corner. I'm not gonna have a fun time. Especially if I do this. You can't escape. You can't escape. Oh yeah.
Hey Jeremy, look at this combo I just did.
What? What? Finish them off by eating. Okay.
You know, how they all have the grapple they could do? You can mute or burn Grodd. There's so much damage.
There's a grab. Wait, the grab?
You know, like the grab? Yeah. You can mute or burn him.
Oh, yeah.
So when,
you can mute his grab?
Yeah, he slams them back and forth usually twice, but when you mute or burn, it's like 8 times.
Boy.
This is so much damage. You know,
get in the corner. Get in the corner. A laser's not gonna stop me. I thought you were fighting Batman for a second. I saw a black cape. I was like, Batman. I was like, no. Black. Oh, come on. When does he, like, eat them? Like, you have to, like, do something.
It's triangle, triangle, square plus X. He has a lot of square and X together because he has a lot of ground. So this combo right here is square and X together too.
Yeah. I'm going for the 5-man tower. Is this random? I can go with some more. I wanna get those lights back in there that look like you know.
Wait, what?
Okay. The cage, he did the cage. I have the thing that does the cage anyway, I think. I don't know how it works. Why does he have so much health? Wait, what? Oh wow, he didn't do anything.
Look at how much damage it does. Watch that. The last thing I did.
Gorilla Grodd wins.
Wait. Whoa! You're going Hulk on him.
So much damage.
And he's they can't. Hulk like, they can't
unclash out of it either. Cause it's a crab.
Boy, you're gonna shoot me, you cat? I'm gonna throw this trident at your face.
Tridents.
I'll drag you to the depths. Can't block. Block this tire. Oh yeah, block this trident. Wait, is that his Beyonce? Oh no, it has an opening. Come on! Either this controller sucks or something. Boy, you're gonna get grabbed whether you like it or not.
I missed the E.
And you're gonna get. You blocked it. You blocked it. You blocked it. You blocked it. Boy. Let me do this. Yeah, don't block it. You can't block that. I need to bring the China for a reason. Boy, this would make sense to like the Brainiac's wearing green, Loki green. And... like,
imagine Bane versus Hulk.
Oh, no. Yeah, the Venom versus like the Green guy.
Imagine Hulk got Bane's Venom. Oh my god.
Oh my.
OG dead. Oh, this gorilla! Who's the chance to kill you?
In the corner, baby.
Yeah. Ah, Tyler's character is annoying me.
Now you're taking it seriously. God damn it, why you have a water shield?
Gorilla Grodd wins.
No! Wait, what does the water shield like save me from?
You could like block mid combo.
Wait, what?
Wait, was this trade?
No,
or the...
no, the ability.
Oh. It like saves you from a couple hits and, range attack.
And I can meter burn it, right?
Yeah, it just pushes them out.
I need to do that. You need more than get. What? Aquaman's a gimmick now? This boy wasted all that for that mishap. Let me show you to take it all away. No!
If I was actually good at this game, like this tower would have been gone like 2 minutes ago.
Carl. I guess the butt hit that one match with the what do you call it? What do you call it? The boss fight with the armor, right? I was sweeping it. I took the entire timer. I was like, what? I didn't even know. Time would run out. I've never had the time to run out in any of these games ever. It's not square triangle.
The two most annoying characters for me are Wonder Woman and Exhaustive.
Atrocities?
Yep.
It's fine with Wonder Woman.
She's annoying with her lasso.
Oh,
one. Oh, she used the I'm at the base of Grodd.
Oh yeah. Time to do Grodd super.
Are you okay?
Are you, Carl?
Gorilla Grodd wins.
Says otherwise.
Gorilla Grodd 2.
Why? I'm watching it. No!
Like, I have so many shaders for Grodd. It's probably funny. I have like 9.
Oh wow.
How many are there?
Oh wow. 12.
From which earth are
you? Wow. A platinum mother box!
Your throne will be mine. Yeah, have you seen the tower on it? 16 man tower? Like what?
There's also a 12 man one that does it, and then a gold box and random epic gear for 15.
You could probably level up a character like 4 times in that tower.
I know. Well, I don't want to do it. 16, like, I need a break. I know there's a pause button, but still. Harley's annoying, because once I get in the corner, for some reason Harley doesn't stop. Wait a sec, I have water shield, so I can definitely stop.
It's Grodd v. Grodd.
No, you're gonna need a Vendetta, I'm gonna need a Vendetta. A little bit.
Super enemy, super him.
Oh, two Grodds fighting at it, the gorillas. Who's gonna be their alpha? Boy.
He has another, I could do two different wall bounces, but the other one's trickier.
What?
It's slow to do, too.
Stop! No! You will bow down to the... hit me with a hammer. I got birdie spear on my head. Well, I did that combo before. And this AI knows my combo. With Harley.
And cornered Grodd, boy.
Gorilla Grodd wins.
I'm the superior Grodd.
We're gonna clash with nothing. Let's see. Yeah.
Wow, I got some epic IV gear.
I miss.
Ooh, now I get to use Superman on this Joker boss. Let's go.
Superman.
Ooh, are you really gonna pulverize him? There's more epic? What? You better pulverize him. Oh god, no, I don't want to face Cyborg. He's gonna freaking launch it. Cyborg's annoying. That fool hits too much.
Begin.
Way too much. When he has no meter, he's fine. When he has meter, it's AIDS.
Are you crying?
Kinda like me. Ooh. Stand up! Yeah? Exactly, boy. I know how to block. I ain't a scrub. Take care. Jeez, stop pulverizing him. That hurts. I wanna see. You failed dramatically. Why can't I dash fast enough? I can fight water.
Superman,
I fight with water. Please don't fight with the past. There you go. I don't have meter. No idea. Well, he took that to the face. Took it like a man. Respect.
Batman and Sun Sword. Rage of
Wait,
War.
What?
I got a sword called Batman and Son.
What? Okay, let's see what it looks like. It chops at his head, guard. I mean, it's not that kind. Time to do the boss fight.
Doesn't look that bad.
With Boot Man. Should I use Robin against him? You think I could do it?
Why not? Against Joker?
Yeah.
I guess.
You should have used Red Hood. It would have been perfect. I'll use Robin. He's level 20. He'll be ready. I didn't play all those matches to be guard with him. How did it work? Oh. Batman must die, Sword. I'm blocked. Good block. I can't meter burn it. If I meter burn that, it's ace. You're gonna shoot me. I did do the wall bounce! It's so bad! I suck with Robin. No. Okay, I can't use Robin. It's a slow startup, that's why. You were right. He's not that good, but I love him. Even though I don't love him. I like his moves, and... Let's use the OG gear. Yeah. I don't need glowing arms. It's gonna get ripped in there.
Yeah. Not good enough. I can get random.
Well, what's the manga doing? What's the manga doing?
I don't know.
Boy, this guy sucks. Boy, you trying to throw it at me? Think again! Rethink your strategy. Boy, if I do this follows, I don't even know. Joker's guard.
I get to fight the Joker again for some random rare gear? Sure.
Rare? That's not good enough.
It's something.
It's rare. Oh, you know you're gonna discard of it anyway.
You're probably right, but what else do I get out of it? 6,000 credits.
I mean, you could see if it gives another epic. Boy, I'm halfway through this boss. I'm still flawless. Explain. This Joker ass.
Should I do the 16 man power?
I didn't.
What do you get for doing the whole thing? 3 gold mother boxes?
Oh, wait, really?
No,
I did the level 5 one. I did the level 5 one with the Batman.
Wait, if I wanted that bad, I could blow through this tower with Superman because they're level 5.
I know. Well, like, I did it, give a mother box and it was really cool.
I'm just gonna do an endless tower with Grodd so I can get him to at least level 10.
Gorilla Grodd. Get a parry on me? I don't think I appreciate that, Joker. That's a nice combo.
I'll show you a nice combo.
Come on, Joker, you can do better. Oh, you got me down at half health, let's go. You're magic with a knife. And magic with gadgets. You promised worlds to conquer,
and you shall have them, Grodd. I want the one to hold the ship.
Begin.
Do better, Joker. Get over here. Really out there?
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Firestorm just beat me. You're such AIDS, dude.
What? I just saw that.
Yeah, you saw that. It's because he grabbed you. He's like, hey. He tried doing it again. Look.
Ugh.
Gorilla Grodd win.
Streets of Gotham Sword. Jump City Visor. Wow, it only gives me a gold mother box. Why could you get a second king? And this 12-man tower has two mother platinums.
Good minions are hard to find.
I don't know if I should do it.
Find.
I should have killed you myself.
Oh, I got another sword for him.
You should get Batman with Dyson.
I have Dick Grayson's last pair of those boots. What the? This is the master of the demon. Son of the Batmask.
I'm leveling up Harley Quinn. The only reason I'm leveling her up is because of the outfit I want.
I could do the same. This one.
2 will be.
Gorilla Grodd wins. Yeah, level 15. I guess I gotta do it with the Thunder one. No, I don't wanna play it. How many. I haven't opened anything up in the Brother Eye. Yeah. And we just keep it that way.
I'll be the exception that proves the rule.
Let me do this 12-man thing for being Cat and the Mother Box.
I'm eating Catwoman.
You're on crack. Wait, is this? Oh, okay. I used to have a weird one. Superman. Deadshot, of course. Yeah. Are you doing the endless hour?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be super easy. Lord have mercy. That one combo did half the okay.
I'm gonna use my trait, boy.
Catwoman's about to beat me!
I'm bullying
this
coward. Superman's so strong.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, you're about to beat me! Yeah, she beat me! That's what I get for having a level 4 Harley Quinn.
I have her at level 4, wait a second, Wes?
I have her at your guys' level time 5.
Did we ask?
Yeah.
Begin.
Yeah, I did it! I put the mana there, though.
Don't lie to me.
Hey, what did I do?
You guys are looking hard for the game.
What are you talking about?
Boy, Black Queen. I didn't even look. Okay, that has so many epics that I haven't looked at. Okay, that's so good. What? It missed.
What?
Get over here, Bane. You're not gonna beat me up like that. You want crack?
Oh, when I was 8.
Dang, just 3 hits like that can do that much damage? Oh, you get raped if you're level 15. Air escape me again. Air escape me again. Air escape me again. Air escape me again.
Dang!
Air escape me again. You clash off of that? Why? It's just my knuckles. Have you seen this? Exactly. Get off my ass. You're fine. Ooh, Red Hood! Play Red Hood! Yeah, I love you. You're my best friend.
Okay.
I love you too, Emmanuel.
Thank you, Carl.
We need to spread more love out there. Fuck the haters.
Oh my.
Cheetah, please!
Get away from me.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Do this combo. Yeah.
Not recorded. I think I'm recorded. I just lost a cheetah. She moves too fast.
Like a cheetah.
Wish you heeded the warning.
Let's go, oh Suit Man.
My health is so low right now.
Let's go, Suit Man. Suit Man. Ooh, look at his guns. They glow.
Oh, yeah, but.
Dang, he shot you up. Why do you have all your health still?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just had a massive brain damage.
Ooh.
Gorilla Grodd win.
That's supposed to help me.
I got a cool Green Lantern helmet. Oh, you can wear it actually. Oh.
Emmanuel, what does your flesh look like? I need to see.
I'm pretty sure he defused Jay Garrick.
Oh yeah, never mind.
I have Jay Garrick, but I don't use him that much. I just use the normal
Flash. Let me see what it looks like.
I'll show you right now. I'll just give you a second.
Jay is best.
The strong protect the weak.
The strong protect Gotham.
Gorilla Grodd protect
the weak. Gonna get buffered, letting that land. Ooh, you air escape! Oh, get over here. You air escaped again. Where are you? That thing. I have like nothing like for Green Arrow. It's like it kind of bothers me.
I need
me.
To get the bow that took Clay's eyes from him.
I have stuff for Batman, but it's all high level.
Oh, I want to see what yours would look like. Mine looks kind of cool. I mean, I like the torso I have for him.
Mine looks pretty amp.
Well, let me see your Batman. I haven't seen it in a while.
They haven't changed much.
I don't even think I remember what it looks like.
Look at this helmet. This annoyed me.
Which one?
This one, the one I'm wearing.
For who?
For Batman.
Wait, the stream is like late, delayed.
Oh my god,
that looks like exactly like the Mark 11. Wait, what?
Because it is.
What is it called? The helmet of Vindication? Why would you get that?
I was at the new Batman helmet. Ooh, let me take a look.
There's no difference.
Might as well wear this.
Why would you wear it? Don't you get like a bonus if you have the full set of Michael? If you have set with Michael?
What's the set? Okay, so I gained the additional. I already have that. I have more on the bats, more, and I have increased damage.
I beat her with Batman. That is amazing.
What other chest pieces do you have? You don't have the world's greatest. What mine is. You see that OG back somewhere.
I get to inflict 25% more damage to Kryptonians if I had one more piece.
I want the Kryptonite infused. I just like how that looks.
I have like 3 out of 5. It's annoying.
I don't like the helmet for it.
Look at this, it's called the Lucius Fox prototype.
There's a see? Ooh, the plastic still looks ugly. I want the Lucius Fox prototype bat.
And then I have the Dark Knight Returns, the Fat Bat.
You can get the Fat Bat? Whoa.
The Fat Bat, that's how you...
That's how he looked in Dark Knight Returns. He was so big for no reason.
Cause it's when he's older and he bulked up.
He got fat.
Are you? He's not fat. Do you see fat on that? No, I see muscle and bulkiness.
You wouldn't be studying Batman's bulk.
I see thickness.
Ooh.
On Harley.
I want Lucius Fox. Wait, do you have like anything else for the Lucius Fox on, or is it just the?
I just have the chest.
I want to get the Mark 11 arms.
I want the rest of the insurgent stuff. 100% extra damage to classic Batman pose. That means I can just do the Superman guard.
You don't crack.
So
Green Lantern,
Bane,
you just got
Lantern. Joker, Bane, Harley, Scarecrow. Who else?
Yeah, your Batman has not changed.
Yeah, I know you haven't changed. I haven't gotten anything worthy of changing.
Have you seen mine? You think mine looks cool?
There's my Beyond one.
You think mine looks cool? That'd be good. I think that would.
I mean, the AK Battle Armor still would set.
You're Beyond. I want that belt! I want the Mark 11 belt or that other one. It's like...
You see, man, the old Batman, the majority of his strength came from his suit, man. Like, what was it, Dark Knight Rises? Yeah, it came from his suit. Couldn't walk, horrible back.
Bane broke that back.
Yeah.
He came from a suit. Once the suit was down, what was he? A fat white man.
Break the back.
God. Why does they make their eyes white?
With the gods.
Why is your mother Asian?
Because,
Who ever heard of an Indian Jewish baby?
I don't know. I want Goblin Ghost alternate.
And Carl, when Carl isn't as good as the writers and Frank.
And CJ's not as good as Jev.
What? How?
Jev?
Like, God. Who the hell is that? No comeback, you could have said, I'm not as good of a speaker as Martin Luther King. Like, anything you could have said.
But Martin Luther King starred. He got killed.
But, like,
you have to be gone.
Anybody, but I know Anne Frank was the original G, but, like, I couldn't think of nobody. Malcolm X. Muhammad Ali, like, you couldn't think of nobody?
Mm-hmm. Muhammad Ali. You mean Cassius Clay?
What the heck? I got Joker legs on.
Suck my... Alright, so today I took an L in my final.
Okay.
I took a straight zero.
Why?
What? Well, I had a 100% in the class, so it's like, I could get away with it.
Wow,
nobody, it only drove my grade down 5 points to 95. Like,
watching
nobody else could do that.
Looks through, like, see, if he has no motivation, he won't do anything.
I mean, they don't put percentages on your transcript.
They just tell you that, and then you'll be like, wait, they do?
I mean, you can ask your transcript.
Ask my transcript?
Show you.
Oh my god, I'm getting bullied by it.
I go up to the academic counselor, he says, he'll print out my transcript. Yeah. And it doesn't show any percentage.
I had the pride of earth, whatever you can have.
Because if that's the case, colleges would think twice about sending, accepting a bunch of these kids. Like, oh, you have A in every class. Oh, you have B in certain classes. Oh, yeah, it's an 80. Borderline B.
So you have to bump it. You can't be bummy, CJ.
And then that's why they don't do it based off of things. They do it based off of what the grade actually was.
Come on, seriously?
Seriously?
No. Was your mom serious when she took them steroids? Like I thought.
Good one, CJ. Laugh.
Yeah,
oh my god,
laugh
this is why I like you.
Ha 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 ha.
This is why nobody likes you. Go back to Mexico. Go back to Africa. I was never from Africa.
Dang, you got me there.
Dang, you got me.
I got jumped the border. I was brought over here. You jumped the border.
You jumped the border.
No,
we were droving here.
We droving? We were
droving.
I'm done talking to you. I can't.
You can't handle it.
The Asian has better speaking skills than you.
How? How? Superman just bit me.
Bit you? Excuse me.
Grodd bit Atrocity.
Oh, this girl didn't stop blocking.
Are you getting bullied by Grodd?
Does Grodd, like, throw a brick at you? Now that would be her ability, to throw the brick at you.
Actually, on
no, he flings poop at you.
But Grodd can, he has telekinesis.
So what does he use telekinesis to get the poop out of his ass and fling it?
No, he takes theirs out of theirs and throws it back at them.
That would be funny.
I hope next year when like you go to school, all your clothes don't fit.
Gorilla Grodd wins.
I mean, I get new clothes every year.
Yeah, like, when you try them on at the store within that last week of summer, it'll be like, Look, I gained 2 extra sizes.
Begin.
Oh, I'm not you.
Of course you are.
Mm-hmm.
You don't know you eat too much chicken. I'm not getting bullied.
I lose that ball.
Tired of Aqua armor.
So unfair. That is so unfair.
What is?
Ooh, we try to ult you.
Superman stronger than Kara? No. He's more experienced.
Actually, Kara is technically older, but without it.
But he's more experienced than her with the power thing. Because remember, yeah, Kara and... had no powers until they actually came there.
Nah.
Then why do you act like age again? You're causing this age actually now.
No way! No!
Did you know, since Mercury's, one counts as an ability, you actually get lifesteal off of that ability? The only physical ability that gives you is lifesteal. So Carl-like for high residue.
Did you just say the only physical ability that gives lifesteal?
The only physical ability where you get lifesteal off of.
But what about Thanos' Squared?
That's not lifesteal, it's just base damage you get off of.
Oh no.
My, if you were to run a lifesteal item and you get health back.
You being denied access to your local dairy thing.
Oh! Somebody hit that kid with a brick.
What the heck?
I'm sorry.
I'd shoot that kid.
That's not
shit. It's my sister. Oh, 18.
That's not it. Oh my god, I'd shoot her with a brick. Somebody hit her with a brick, please. Oh my god. We would not be friends. I would kill her. I'd have to choke her again.
What was that noise?
She died so far.
Alright, keep some air saving.
Oh my god. Oh my god. The choker is coming after me.
DJ's attempting to air escape everything.
I can't do this. Scarecrow's hook is annoying.
Shut up. He's like the easiest character to beat, I swear. I don't even care.
He's also very easy.
Oh, I just died.
He is. I'm afraid him. Except that one time, and you made me do that one tower. I was like, wait a second, what?
Does Scarecrow have a cane like this?
Have a what?
Gorilla Grodd wins.
Not a cane, for a while. We all know Joker's the original OG.
There's a hook. A long ass hook.
Joker in his game's guard.
Why? Like getting beat to death with a fucking crowbar is OP. Why would they do that?
I'm sorry, but when your trait is movement speed, you're pretty hard.
But like there's nothing more satisfying than getting beat to death with a fucking robot.
You know what is more satisfying though?
But I swear, in the app, that was just too funny.
I'm sorry, but nothing was better than knocking the pie off someone's face with the rocket launcher.
No, nothing was better with getting body slammed by someone again. Okay.
I miss Grundy. We need to bring back
Mikey. Fucking, yeah, I am trash.
No. Like, I don't think you had that now. Now you just make a special food.
It's gonna allow CJ to roast this at a moment, or are you gonna take a chance?
I don't even care. He knows I'm trash, so what's the point in even trying?
Call him trash. He knows he's trash too.
Carl, it's a combo for guys. We're all trash or something. Carl's trash at every game in life.
Right?
CJ's trash.
I thought you said that was me.
You're both y'all just trash.
Excuse me?
I mean, if you want to be trash, you can. No, I don't play the game. But you're definitely going to be me at a game. I'm going to
be your GTA.
I don't play that game either.
But you did.
Yeah, and I stopped playing. No, I play Red and like you did. You just recently played that game. Aloo Akbar! Aloo Akbar! Aloo Akbar! Aloo Akbar!
Gorilla Grodd wins.
Carl, what's Redwood's combo?
Square.
When are you gonna add Poseidon in that game, man?
Square, left, right, square. Aim it, meter burn it. And you gotta do the ball bounce.
Wait, what? Up. Square.
Left, right, square. Meter burn it. You gotta do the ball bounce. Then when you come, it's arrow for it, triangle X, then
begin.
You can pull out your taser, the circle, and then it's XX triangle, then down triangle. Not complicated.
Let's try this. Wait, only square, or like...
Yeah, because if you do it, sometimes, since you already knocked him up in the air, with the first combo, you won't be able to catch him in the air.
Oh my lord, I have to practice aiming.
He's gonna struggle with that aim.
What? I didn't
even board.
What? That's so far away and it still did the changes. Time to do the parry. Oh, I'm playing so bad.
Oh, my girl, me too. No, I'm always bad, so like, whatever.
He doesn't just only shoot. So, like, you better. I don't know. He throws ground mine.
He has like no ability where he just shoots straight.
Well, tell me if you're in the air.
Yeah.
That's about it. Everything else is like it's a parry or it's like something else.
Gorilla Grodd wins.
Wait, what do I do after I meet him in the air?
Then after you hit him in the air, it's arrow forward, then triangle X, and then you pull out your taser.
Oh, well, I'm screwed.
And then after you have your tasers instantly, it's XX triangle, and then down triangle.
XX triangle, then down.
You might want to look at his trait, because it's a little awkward to pull off.
What does it say? Oh, so
and
no
you
shot?
Can't mark, you can't mark those either, so you have to
do that. I know. So, circle, then XX triangle, down triangle.
Yeah.
No shot.
That's what I like to do, just because sometimes you can't grab them after that.
Lower triangle X.
Let's do that. Be out of focus. Yeah, I want to know who got it.
Boy, the parry is so cool.
I what is it? You can parry. Replace that parry when you get him to level 20 for the when he pops with the gun at you.
I
replaced it, doesn't it better?
Are you going to do it?
I can knock you down all day.
No, CJ, I'm not going to bed.
I'm down with my little ass. A girl you can get, cause she don't get too many likes. Jeremy, I don't know the rest of the song, so you have to say it.
A curly headed cutie, I could turn it to my wife. Wait, that means forever, ever. Hold on, never mind.
Are you gonna watch it out with me?
That was strong.
You gonna watch it out with me?
I only need watch to beat two more people in this tower.
Oh my girl.
My girl.
Oh my god. My girl, I'm gonna lose again.
Begin.
Die!
Wait, so when I press circle, I immediately have to do like X or whatever.
I instantly, or you won't be able to do it.
Oh, man, look at that, look at that man. Like, what's hiding under there?
I wonder what he looks like since he got, like, resurrected. So does he look like Ray Shaw Gould from Arkham Knight? Unless he's all glowing green and, like, ripped apart.
Wait, when I, after I meet him in the edge, forward triangle X?
Yeah.
And then this. Come on, hit me. Hey, MA.
Wait, medium attacks or triangle, right?
Yeah.
This is really easy on you. What? It didn't even count.
Well, dang up the fate, you're annoying.
When I actually want them to clash, so I can pull off the combo.
The lords do not fear you. They're as foolish as
ooh,
you.
Ooh, two more hits of...
Oh, I didn't catch him in the air, but...
Vengeance of course.
What? The X part won't hit when I do it. I can bring it to him.
Oh my god. I just died.
Yeah, man.
Nothing epic.
Yeah, man.
We need epics.
How do I do the low parry?
It's the same thing. Just hit the down arrow after square.
Think
do
about
I have to
it.
Hold it? There's something else to stick like that?
Begin.
And boy, shut him up. I'm not both.
Sorry, he's red hood.
How come his hood is not red?
How many more people? Oh, I still have one more.
Wait, Carl, if you were to do the no fear multiverse thing, would it actually level him up?
I believe.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go into practice to try doing the betray, finish off the betray, because it's kinda weird.
Have you actually seen me pull off the full combo with Switch Trades, or have you seen me just do the other one with the mine?
I've seen you do it, because remember you did a stream? And you were figuring out.
That was before I knew like anything else with him. I found out like a couple more combos.
Anyway. Want to be versatile with him. Boy. Does the parry stop the back X from the other guy? What is this guy wearing? Breakneck speedster. Okay, we better like...
Oh,
I finished that one. Okay, so now I have to do... I only have 3 more towers left in the Grodd universe.
You're way too far. I know it.
What's a different combo?
Well, you don't have his level 10 ability, so it's hard.
Never mind.
Once you get him to level 10, you get one ability. You know how you won, Jetman?
Yes.
Instead of jumping off him to shoot when you meter burn it, he jumps off him and places an explosive which bounces him in the air, which allows you to do a wall bounce.
Oh, I've been shaking. I love it when you go crazy.
What is it? People were like nervous of like the gear breaking the multiplayer, and then like they had like some stats out, and it said 89% of Injustice Online matches are with gear on.
Imagine your gear broke like during game.
No, so like if I got like the full Mark Levin set and like a piece broke, that'd be bogus.
Oh my, dude, the AI with Supergirl is annoying.
I'm fighting Supergirl right now.
Yeah, but you know the game.
I know what it was. I spent time getting her to level 20, so cancer. Such low damage output.
What? I actually did that?
Are you the one watching?
I am.
Okay, so Tony got off.
Yeah. I'm still watching.
Three of these. God.
Oh my god.
Grodd's more fun than I expected. I think I found the new main. So once I get everyone to level 20, I'm just gonna have to find out who I want to play.
Alright, I'm dumb. I'm really dumb. Why did I do that?
Because you're really dumb.
No wonder I didn't go to a magnet school.
Boy, Carl, you better stop.
Oh, I think I did it! Oh my god, let me check. Don't let me want to go in public.
I'm satisfied with going to Vegas. I don't need a magnet school.
Oh no, my arch enemy. Woman. Wonder Woman.
Wouldn't your arch enemy be Captain Cold, considering like you're the Flash?
Need to bring the air akimbo strike, boy. Red Hood wins. Hey, look, Deadshot. So Deadshot versus me, and I got combos. Why does he only have guns? Like, he only shoots.
I don't know.
Why? Like, that's just like...
It's what he does. It's who he is.
Oh my... Dude, look at this. Wonder Woman just hit a 7-hit combo on me.
Oh, I forgot I had the fatal jump, so whatever.
The lunges?
Am I dumb? Lunges. Yeah, I think I'm dumb.
Can you
I'm dumb.
Calling yourself dumb? You're not dumb, you're stupid.
Repeated.
Poor prepared.
Oh! Ooh. Fatal. When you hit the thing way too early.
When you hit it way too early. See what I did there? You are
no
really
way.
Wanna...
I basically just... Oh no, when she did it, man.
You basically just beat.
The pair is so good, huh?
We're right back.
If she wins this, I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna be definitely mad.
Them. Like, wait, if you meter burn it... Wait, what? Wait, Carl, you said the parry throws a gun at them, but like, what happens if you meter burn it?
Oh my god.
That's Carl.
my gosh, Shazam! I mean, Black Adam.
Wait, you don't stop saying Shazam. No,
it's because he's wearing red!
He died, okay? Superman killed him. You think I'm happy with that? Even though he called to tell me that, because I totally forgot that in the story.
It's Billy Batson.
Hey, man. Hey, man.
Seinfeld.
He's still a good vibe, but he... Okay, okay. Right hook. He's a peak. Oh, he's a sick. Oh, it's Batman.
Oh, they keep giving me platinum mother boxes. Thank you. My underwear. No liquor left on the shelf.
Boy, my phone is hot. Seeking revenge. Finally, you will confront the Joker and enjoy your vengeance. Joker knew you were coming. Now you're caught in his trap. Escape the gauntlet. Finally, you will confront the Joker. We enjoy your vengeance. With Batman. Okay. Wow, I didn't know I had to be Batman to do this. Thank you. think they're shutting. GTA. She's still looking at the same thing. nothing will ever feel good. And I'm still standing, holding on. If the world comes to cut on, I'll stay.
Thank you.
Where is everyone? They all left. What are you doing? Yeah.
Okay, okay. I already did the boss.
You're not in the broadcast anymore. And end it now.